sink, song, saw, the tongue rises and the sides of the tongue are in contact with the palate. The tip of the tongue does not touch the palate. This leaves a narrow passage for air to flow out through. Upper and lower teeth are in contact. Lip position depends on sounds before and after the s. There is no voice. This part is closed. Air forced over the midline of the tongue and through the teeth produce the s sound.